Jensen, we've got a bead on an odd signal not far from you. It could be nothing, but I wouldn't bet on it.
Better safe than dead. Strike team, get eyes on. We need to know what's happening in our backyard.
Bounty hunt contract available. Eyes on raid weapon console last.
Thank you.
Bounty hunt contract available. Bounty hunt contract available.
My team will get his DNA.
just got ACV contract spotted.
Logging in for days.
Hopefully you will. to gain some useful insight. Good work, team.
Have eyes on a pack-a-punch. Get us there. Eyes on raid weapon stash contract.
Time to go!
there. Got an ether purge contract.
They're still unresponsive. We have to assume the worst.
There is nothing to be done for the Fallen. I'll say the BND. Finish their work.
Unchecked, this corruption will rapidly spread. Devices like the BND can stop that.
This is no time for a lecture, Dr. Barrera. Here come the corpses.
Time to go!
neutralizes nearby vortexes. Barrera, it's your show now.
Let's get the show on the... Rather, this ACV on the road.
Vehicle boot sequence complete. Vortex identified. Passing.
Dark ether vortices are seeding themselves around the area, making it incredibly hazardous.
Yeah, doing all good, dude. Doing all good. Just chilling. Just chilling. Because then people complain about it.
Samples are ready for transport. You're sure to be some fascinating data.
Well, no, to the thing, if you're really complaining about it, it's because if they do see the time machine mix the shot, it will probably be the most weakest gun on the game. Since on this game, it's just a chain gun. You can only use it in zombies. Yeah, kind of cool. See, like a light machine gun type shotgun, but it's like this gun that I'm currently using, that can literally bust walls to pieces.
You know, it can literally blast walls to pieces in real life. Probably shatter like cord, well, metal and stuff. But on this game, a submachine gun, or I'm sorry, a pistol can outpower it. Yeah. Because if anything out of the category of with wild weapons that's not in the category of the assault rifle and stuff, and it's fully automatic, the gun is automatically shit. Great example of the weapon that I'm using right now. It's a fully automatic shotgun that looks like a rifle.
Well, not dead, really.
Then you can literally pull out a pistol and it can outpower it, which makes no sense. That's why I've not really cared. Oh, plus, to be fair, I am playing a game that I can literally. I'm sorry, I'm using a chain gun on a car that can literally take down choppers. I have to shoot a human being seven times with it because it's got a plate on. Okay. But something that can literally obliterate a literal helicopter. But a human being can take seven bullets from. Yeah. The executioner from Black Ops 2, the pistol slash shotgun. And he said again, the executioner on Black Ops 2, people sponged it like hell. Mr. President. Trying to think. Also, plus, to be fair, people running around with like an LMG slash shotgun. This is also coming from the community of people that they literally cried like babies when people were running around with the model shotgun on the original Modern Warfare 2 saying that, how the hell can a shotgun get you from that distance? And it's like, mate, it's literally the revolver, it's literally the Winchester that they used to use back in the cowboy days. That's why they used it. It's a rifle that shoots shotgun bullets. Well, yeah, but at the same time, this is also coming from Call of Duty that apparently stats matter on guns and whatnot. To me, it's a load of shit. Stats on weapons on this game, or I should say this franchise, post Modern Warfare 2, original Modern Warfare, that all the stats on weapons is just absolutely like. Because all this game is that they find the overpowered weapon because it's just genuinely overpowered, and then as soon as that gets nerfed, they just jump onto the next one. Genuinely no other gun can be. Call of Duty community is like the worst one for.
I'm reloading! Reloading!
Thank you.
We are headed home.
I even see all one purpose, right? What the hell camera was that? What camera was this?